Yo, this is Brendan C. for Spin. We're here live at Phillips Art Gallery on 57th Street, Park Ave. We're at a show right now that's called To Repel Ghosts. Shouting out the late great Basquiat, jean-michel Basquiat. I'm gonna mess around and pronounce his name wrong. But you can see it right here. Y'all willing to spend time to read it? I'll let y'all read this. Do it as slow as possible. All right, let's get to the art, of course. Show off these pieces right now. These are the doors I've ever seen in a movie.
Yeah.
I don't know. He was literally signing up for cats that was trying to steal them. That's crazy.
There's a lot of detail on this.
People over here posing. Same people that I thought was familiar. Posing for his work. Y'all know how that goes. Can't get into focus. Let's see the name. Oh, self-portrait is number 29. Estimated $9 million to $12 million for these pieces of work. Let's see. Title, insect order. Curious, insect order. And the second piece is called Untitled Figure with Blue Head. Michel Basquiat, of course, from the Haitian American. His man's from Haitian, I believe he was born here. Got hated on back in the day. I remember watching the movie. You know, of course, he had to deal with being called a nigger in the art world. Now they're jumping all on his dick and he's dead. See how that goes. Let me get to the names of these. I'll get back to these. Jean-Michel Basquiat, standing male figure. I believe that would be the first one. This one I believe is standing male figure. This looks like more sketchy than anything. This is on, not even on the canvas, it's more like the art paper. Second one is called Red Black Figure, standing male figure. Yeah, it's a red and black figure, second one. The last one, of course, called Piss This Bitch Brewery. Of course, we got one more here. Called, let me see, Robot Man, 1969 to 1988, that's when he died. But like I say, y'all, I'm not an event for the joint, you know, drinks flowing and all that. You know what I'm saying? Let me see if I see any other pieces. If not, then it is what it is, but I'm all around. See if I see anything. If not, let me see. I don't know. think so. Alright, y'all. That was it for the beach that they showed up at this event. So, like I said, it's Brendan C. for Spin. Out of here. Shout out to the late, great Jarrett, Michelle Boston.